Hey, Desert View family, some of you might remember life before the pandemic that next week, April 30 and 31, we were going to host a national discipleship conference here on the campus at Desert View. And I was so excited about that, excited for us because we could serve and have opportunity to hear these great speakers and be part of all the different ministries that are involved in disciple making. Well, of course, that in-person conference has been canceled, but they're going to still have the conference next Thursday and Friday online, but it's free. If you participate in the conference online on Thursday and Friday, you can listen to all the speakers, you can go to the different breakouts. I'm part of the Bonhoeffer Project with Bill Hull, and we'll be having breakouts about discipleship and would invite you to come see what we're up to. But there'll be all kinds of ministries that you might want to check out during the breakout time. All of that is free, no cost to you. The only cost would be if you weren't able to participate in the live sessions, you wanted to come back and watch videos, then there's a charge, I forget, $79 or something like that to get a pass to come back and view the recorded messages. So the conference is happening next week, just as planned, April 30 and 31, Thursday and Friday. Come join us live on your computer, iPad, and we'll work on this great call to make disciples together. Thank you.